We do want to start you off with some breaking news this morning out of New London County. Police in Griswold are searching for a missing 2-year-old boy. Police say Acyon Grant, you see right here, was last seen yesterday in a blue Paw Patrol t-shirt and his diaper in the subsection of Jewett City. Police believe he may have run off and may be in danger. Little Grant has black hair and brown eyes. Anyone with information on his whereabouts is asked to contact state police.